For 500 years, the Calradian Empire dominated the continent. Its armies scattered foes before them. The strongholds of proud tribes crumbled beneath its engines of war. From the forests of the north to the wastes of the south, all was brought beneath the standard of their legions. Brutal as the conquest was, the wise agreed that it brought peace. The land, now untroubled by armies, grew rich. But empires, like men, grow old. Leaders lose a common cause. Corruption spreads. Old enemies learn the empire's tricks and devise new ones of their own. Until one day, the bonds holding the empire snap. Then comes the civil war, pitting all against all. A time of hatred. A time of suffering. But also, even in the worst hours, a time of courage and defiance. As new leaders arise, from new places and new peoples, to turn back the tides of destruction and bring forth a new world. From the ashes of the old.
We doing okay. We're doing okay, King Kush. What's up, Bricks? I have a little bit of anxiety, but I'm okay. I'll be
For 500 years, the Calradian Empire dominated the continent. Its armies scattered foes before them. The strongholds of proud tribes crumbled beneath its engines of war. From the forests of the north to the wastes of the south, all was brought beneath the standard of their legions. Brutal as the conquest was, the wise agreed that it brought peace. The land, now untroubled by armies, grew rich, but empires, like men, grow old. Leaders lose a common cause. Corruption spreads. Old enemies learn the Empire's tricks and devise new ones of their own. Until one day, the bonds holding the Empire snap. Then comes the Civil War, pitting all against all. A time of hatred. A time of suffering. But also, even in the worst hours, a time of courage and defiance. As new leaders arise, from new places and new peoples, to turn back the tides of destruction and bring forth a new world from the ashes of the old.
I'm in my chonies, y'all. Let's go with the beard. Wait, what? I don't know how to make my character, bruh. Oh, look, he has war paint. Ooh. Let's do this one. What? Oh, wow. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing. I've never played this game before. No worries, he goes, I'm hungry. You're always hungry, my guy.
Brother, it's been 3 days now we've been tracking those bastards. I think we're getting close. We need to think about what happens when we catch them. How are we going to rescue our brother and sister? Are we up for a fight? This looks like an old training field for the legions. Perhaps we can spare some time and brush up on our skills. The practice could come in handy when we catch up with the raiders. Let's go on then.
That's pretty cool. Bro, that is so cool. Things are so much easier when you don't have a messed up analog stick. Hey, but big shout out to King Kush underscore 503. My boy Bricks L2R2. Coming in saying what's up in the stream. Let me put it a little higher. There we go. No. I was trying to get out of first person. I don't know how. I just wanted to try something new. You see? Wow. I'm gonna try to finish the training, y'all. Oh no. It's not what I was kind of expecting. I wasn't really expecting too much, but I said, why not? How do I?
To hell with you!
Yeah, I'm really not liking the game. I'm just barely at the tutorial mode, man. Let me get out of here. Yeah. It's a weird game. I mean, the game art looks really clean and awesome. I like the game art. The game art is like two thumbs up. I have to pee. I'll be back. Yo. My bad, yo. All right.
Don't hurt us. Aye, those devils. They raided our village. Took whoever they could catch. Slavers, I'll bet. Don't hurt us. Aye, those devils.
Yeah, I've never played this game, so I'm trying to learn as I go. It's not really helping me. I should have just stuck through the tutorial mode. But I was being really impatient, like I always am. I'm a little confused as to what to do. So what, I can only talk to refugees or what? Interactions are limited during tutorial phase. It's interactive. Ah, they're making me go. They're making me go to tutorial phase. Yeah, they're making me go through it. I really don't know what I'm doing at all. I figured I can wing it, but it's not going too well. I like the setup, like.
Now we're here, I guess. So, we need food, and after that, maybe some men to come with us. The headman here can probably help us. Let's try to find him.
Can hold LB to see the location of the headman. I'm on a horse. Okay. Oh, bro, why am I looking that way? Bruh. It's weird. Bro, how do I get out of first person? Stop running. Encyclopedia offers up-to-date information about the settlements, heroes, clans, factions, select. Bro, this is a lot. Okay, you hold down the analog stick. Oh. Well, you don't hold it down, you press it down. The left analog stick. I'm blocking. I punch you. Whoa.
Die, you bastard!
Wow, that's crazy. Die, you bastards. Rawr. The sorting menu lets you sort your results based on the different variables. Okay, that's cool. But I don't care about the variables right now. I'm still just learning how to play the game. When you are looking at a tooltip, you can press LB to see an extended version of the tooltip. Bro, where's the map at? That's all I want to know is, where's the map? See, I don't even know what that is, yo. You see what I mean? Like this. I don't know what this is. Man, I'm looking for a map. Oh, look, see? I'm gonna holler at this guy over here. You hold LB and...
I'm Orthos, head man of this village. What brings you here? They got your people too. Sorry to hear that. Those bastards have done a bit of killing and looting in these parts as well. We think they've gone north. I reckon there are a few folk around here who'll join you in going after them if you'll pay for their gear. Once you've made your preparations, come and talk to me again. I may have a task for you if you're going after the raiders.
Bro, get out of the trees, please. Bruh. Get out of the trees. Yeah, I do need help. I do need help. I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, what is this about? I chose Empire. I'm lost. What is photo mode? Okay, hold on. Like, it looks like an interesting game. Okay. All right, recruitment. Your brother has asked you to hire at least 4 men before you set out to face the raiders. You can hire troops from villages and towns by pressing A while the cursor is on the recruit troops button. Okay, recruit troops. Wait. That's 50. That's 100. At least 4 recruits. Buy food. Grain. 2 sacks of grain. You will pay 23. So what, how do I buy it? Talk. The menu on the top right shows the important people in your current location. Press A while the cursor is on the headman's portrait to talk to him. Okay.
Have you finished your preparations?
Wait, what? Okay, so talk to the headsman. Visit. He says, are you finished with preparations? And then it says, I'm working on it. But I gotta recruit. I gotta go get the recruits first, right? I thought I paid for them. Where are they at?
Have you finished your preparations?
What do I do? I'm confused. How do I buy it? Hey, bro, how do I purchase? There we go. Thank you, Nomadic Reaper. Okay, so we're down here. Talk to headsman. All right. How do I, it says this feature is disabled. What is he talking about?
Glad to see you found what you needed. Now, about that matter I mentioned earlier. There's this wandering doctor who comes through here from time to time. Name of Tactius. Treats people for free. We're fond of him.
Hey, what about him?
Well, we last saw him a few days ago. He was carrying some sort of chest, which he was very mysterious about. He was on some sort of quest, he said. Though, wouldn't tell us more. He set off on the road just a few hours before the raiders came through here. Well, he's not really a worldly type, just the kind of fellow who'd stumble into a trap and let himself be captured. We're worried about him. Can keep an eye out for him, this Tactius. We'd be very grateful. Maybe if he's alive and well, he'll tell you a little more about his quest.
Thank you. heaven be praised!
Break our shield wall!
Again, I have no idea what I'm doing. Yo, I really don't know what I'm doing. Around what town, though? This town? Like by the training field or what? I don't remember where the headsman was. Over here? This blue? I really don't remember. I found it.
guards!
No, I don't like Roblox. I tried to play it on Xbox before. It's really difficult.
I was with a caravan, and they just came out of the brush. We were surrounded and outnumbered, so we gave up. I figured they'd keep us alive, if just for the ransom. But then they started flogging us along at top speed, without any water, and I was just about ready to drop. I could feel the signs of heatstroke creeping up, and I told them, but they just flogged me more. If your group hadn't come along, maybe I have a way to thank you properly. I'm afraid I haven't seen any children, but after our caravan was attacked, the chief of the raiders, the one they call Radagos, took and rode off with our more valuable belongings, including a chest that I had. And since I have nothing of value left to repay your help, I'll tell you this. If you do catch up with and defeat that ruffian, you may be able to recover my chest. It contains a valuable ornament, which I was told could be of great value if you knew where to sell it. I was trying to find out more about it. But, as I say, I've had all my urge for travelling flogged out of me. Right now, I don't think I'd venture more than 20 paces from a well as long as I live. It doesn't look...
What's up, everybody? My apologies. I have my mic muted.
I'll cut you down!
So, who's this that comes through my place of business, killing my employees? Good heaven, I need a better description than that. My men have harvested dozens of little brats in this region. Quite good hunting grounds. Already sent most of them off to a slave market, I know, though. Since your hunt for your kin is fruitless, how about you clear off and save your own lives? Either that, or I'll force you to lick up all the blood you've spilled here with your tongues. Or you and I could settle this one on one.
Look at them run! Water for the craven!
Well, I recognize defeat when I see it. If I'm going to be your captive, let me introduce myself. I'm Radagos. You haven't cut my throat yet, which was a wise move. I'm sure I can find a way to be worth more to you alive than dead.
Bro, those telemarketers be getting through sometimes, bro. No cap.
Ah, you'll need my help, all right. If you want to get them back. Alive, that is. See, my boys have some pretty specific instructions about what to do if there's a rescue attempt. Shall we get on the road? Remember, if I drop dead of exhaustion or drown in some river, that's it for your little dears. I don't expect a cozy palanquin now, but you best not make it too hard a trip for me.
Thank you.
I was hoping to find more treasure here, but I think business wasn't going too well for Radagos and his gang. I found this strange-looking metal piece, though. Doesn't look too valuable, but it could be the artifact Actaeus was talking about. Maybe we can sell it to one of the noble clans for a hefty price. I have a better idea. We would have a better chance if we split up now. I'll take Radagos and go find the slaver market and look for a way to free the children. However, we must be careful not to endanger their lives, and it could be better to just buy them. We need to have our purses full for that, though. I'll need to take these men with us. Radagos is a slippery one. I don't want him getting away. Indeed. You have to find a way to do that. Maybe this bronze thing can help. Actaeus said it could be worth a fortune to the right person, if you manage not to get killed. If he's telling the truth, you must be careful. Never reveal that you have it, but try to understand its value and how it can be sold. One more thing. When you were talking to nobles and other people of importance, make sure you present yourself as someone from a distant but distinguished family. You can use our family name if you like, or make up a new one. You will have a better chance of obtaining an audience with nobles, and it'll be easier for me to find you by asking around. Get on the road now. Once I locate the little ones, I'll come find you.
Rawr. 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 tutorial is over. On the 10th day of summer 1084, you found the artifact which Pat Toes mentioned. How do I hire a companion, bruh? What is at the taverns?
Oi, what have we here? There's a tax for passage in these parts, traveller. Paid on.
Oh shit. Aw, damn. Run. Run.
Hey.
How do I retreat? I thought I had like a little mini army, bro. What happened to those dudes? How do I retreat? Oh, leave the edge of the map. Hey, bro, what am I? Hey, so what? I ain't about to surrender. What do I do? I see that, bruh. So what, I surrender? It's the only way it's gonna get off the map, or I attack and I hold B, or what? How do I get away? How do I get troops?
Hey, so who are you then? Hey, so who are you then?
Thank you.
Excuse me. good day to you. So... Yeah? You want something from me? Who are you? Thank you.
Well, then who do we have here? Would you care to tell me your good name? Who are you and what do you want? Come on.
I really don't know what I'm doing. I've been playing this game for 2 hours and 45 minutes. It's a pretty long time, y'all. Yeah, I think that just about does it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all shapes, colors, and sizes. I really do appreciate all the love. I'm going to play a different game. Something hopefully more exciting. Okay? I'll be back here in a few. Thank y'all so much. Big shout out, Normatic Reaper, Bricks, L2R2. I'm gonna play one more game. Quadadab. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I will be right back. I'm just gonna change the title of the stream. I'm gonna play one more game before the night's over with. Alright, love, peace, chicken grease. We out of here, good peeps. A peace.